With nearly 80 different private island water bungalow resorts in the Maldives, you could spend a week or more sorting through all the prices, features, and guest reviews to find the one that suits you best at a good price. Let's discuss the 6 best that combine low prices, excellent features, and overwhelmingly positive guest reviews. Most of the resorts on our list operate on an all-inclusive basis to one degree or another, and considering that nothing is cheap in the Maldives, they represent an even better deal than you might otherwise think. So let's begin with number 1. Meru Island Resort. Meru Island Resort comprises of 106 water villas and 286 rooms and suites combined. With 106 water villas, the Meru Island Resort has the most in the Maldives, and this is in addition to 180 island and beach rooms. In other words, this is a larger resort for the area, and it operates on a full board basis at amazing prices considering the quality. It is one of the budget Maldives water villa resorts. While it may not be as romantic as some of the more intimate islands, this resort has over a dozen restaurants and bars, plus an endless list of activities, including a pitch and putt golf course, football grounds and gardens. The food gets exceptional reviews for an all-inclusive resort, so if you are looking for an active and fun private island at a great price, this might be just the place for you. Number 2 on our list is Kurraidu Island Resort. Kurraidu Island Resort has 50 water villas and 300 rooms and suites in total. The largest private island water villa resort in the Maldives, the Kurraidu Island is another that operates mostly on a full board basis, though you can save a bit of money if you prefer fewer meals included. There's an adults-only area and a family-friendly area, so this resort is popular with honeymoon couples looking for a water villa that's in this particular price range. It is one of the budget Maldives water villa resorts. Again, with a larger resort you get a much larger choice of restaurants and activities, so for those who like to socialize and stay busy this could be an ideal hotel. Rooms here include little handy extras like kimonos, beach towels and a hairdryer. The Kurraidu Island is another that gets very good reviews and has many returning guests, which is quite an achievement in the lower price category. Number 3, Villamendu Island Resort. Villamendu Island Resort has 30 water villas and 184 rooms and suites in total. The Villamendu Island Resort and Spa represents a fantastic bargain for those looking for a large and luxurious water villa in the Maldives. It is one of the budget Maldives water villa resorts. Each water villa also has a jacuzzi and is well appointed with other amenities that you wouldn't expect in this price range. This all-inclusive resort has a basic level and an all-inclusive plus level that includes alcohol and some other extras. Here you'll also find large rooms complete with a private walled in the outdoor area featuring a lovely jacuzzi for two, a partially open-air bathroom, and a sun deck along with other great features. Reviews for this resort are overwhelmingly positive, and it's another that guests are vowing to return again and again. The food gets very high marks, as does the staff, and the house reef here is said to be among the best in the Maldives, so it is a perfect budget choice for the scuba and snorkeling set. Number 4, Velagandu Island Resort. Velagandu Island Resort has 64 water villas and 76 rooms and suites in total. Primarily a couples resort, Velagandu Island operates on a full board basis with the option to pay a bit extra for all-inclusive, which includes alcohol among other things. In this price range, you won't beat this resort, as it gets a non-stop stream of enthusiastically positive reviews. Along with a spa, this resort caters to a windsurfing and sailing center, surf bikes, volleyball, and a gym. It is one of the budget Maldives water villa resorts. The smaller class of water villas have a whirlpool tub in them, but most have a two-person jacuzzi instead, which is located in a private section of the deck. The food gets top marks here as well, which is quite an achievement in this price range. The staff is always notoriously friendly as well, which seems to keep many people returning every year. Number 5. Olhuvuli Beach Resort and SPA. Olhuvuli Beach Resort and Spa has 60 water villas and 164 rooms and suites in total. The Olhuvuli Beach Resort and Spa is a 4-star hotel that features 60 water villas of varying classes, including many with their own private jacuzzi tub to enjoy and soak in. This is a more of a luxurious resort compared to the others above it on the list of budget Maldives water villa resorts. And the prices are usually higher. But during slower periods you can find excellent online specials that put it in the moderate category, making it a bit more accessible and affordable for a larger range of potential guests. Guests here will find restaurants, bars, a beautiful spa, and various water activities outside of the usual snorkeling and scuba diving. Even with their normal rates, and during high season, this could be a good choice. The reviews are mostly gushing, usually recommending people, just stay here, and you won't regret it. When their online specials are on, this might be the best value in the Maldives. Number 6 and the last on this list is Sun Siam Iru Fuchsia Luxury Resort. Sun Siam Iru Fuchsia Luxury Resort has 80 water villas and 150 rooms and suites in total. Another 5-star resort that sometimes has excellent online special rates, the Sun Siam Iru Fuchsia Luxury Resort, formerly known as the Hilton Maldives, is one of the budget Maldives water villa resorts. This is a larger international resort loaded with luxury amenities and many dining and activity choices. Some of the activity choices include fishing, jet skiing, sailing and sightseeing tours. While some resorts are willing to stay mostly empty during slow weeks, the Sun Siam Iru Fuchsia Luxury Resort will cut their prices to ridiculously low levels. During busy weeks, water villas start close to $800 per night. But if you go during a slower week, especially during the off-season, you can get the same room for well under half that. You might just get lucky, so it's worth checking this one. Now, what are you waiting for? Plan your Maldives holiday today, and please let us know if we have missed out on any of the resorts in the comments section below.